Hello, today we're going to make some alphabet molds using some mica powders. Let's get started. I'm going to be using ProMarine resin. Okay, we're gonna mix the resin, this part B. Okay, this is a blue color powder, mica powder. This is white. And this will be the sand color. I'm gonna mix two together. Just a tiny bit of gold. This acrylic champagne color. Okay, now we're going to mix it together. Looks like a beachy golden color. This would be the water. Looks really nice. It looks gorgeous. And let's see how the white will look. Very pearly. Pearly white. All right, so now let me move this over. And get the alphabet mold. This is a backward mold. I bought it on Amazon. And I want to do my initials for Jenny first, and then we'll do some other ones. These molds, I already insert a hook on them by creating a slit. Oh, no, don't run too much. Gotta work fast, because it keeps running together. That looks really good. And okay, so let's do another one. Next one is gonna do M. So let's see, this one by the blue on top. And the gold on the bottom, okay. I'm adding little by little and building up the layers.
And you do gotta work fast. So the layers don't get mixed up too much together. Okay, that looks really good. I actually want to make a mini maybe like that too. So I'm just gonna move this to the side for a second. Let's try not to do a mini like that. Mickey Mouse. Start with the sand. Let's put some weight. Lots of blue. This looks too cute. I'm gonna put this to the side. I don't know what color I'm gonna do the bow yet. Let's go back to this. I need to make the letter R and the letter D. Oh, sorry, this one. Let's do R first. Okay, so that's that. And that's it, we're done.